So the last thing I want to talk about here is some COVID and concussion news. Apparently, NFL assistant coaches from at least four different teams have refused to become vaccinated as in line with the league mandate, and they are going to lose tier one access to their team. Tier one being like they are banned from being on the field, going to games, being in meeting rooms, having any direct interaction with players. Do you think that this is going to become a larger issue? Run or pass?
I'm on a run, and yes, it will be once the season starts. There is a low rate of vaccination among players currently, so that once we return to training camp and team facilities and having games, the rate of vaccination is going to be very low in the NFL compared to the general public. And so, yeah, it's going to have an increased risk of spreading COVID and having more games missed by star players, possibly from coaches infecting them with COVID. Imagine if I have another game where their team has no quarterbacks because the quarterback's coach didn't want to get vaccinated. I would also love to know what coaches this is. Are there any head coaches who are going to be impacted by this, who refuse to get vaccinated, who won't be able to be on the sidelines? Because then we will know who it is very, very soon.
All right. That was your run pass option.